SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to enable background app refresh on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. There's a setting on your iPhone 14 called background app refresh that allows the phone to update your app's data in the background. You can configure this so that it occurs on either Wi-Fi or cellular, or both, but it's possible that you might have turned this off in the past in an effort to try and save battery life. Fortunately, you can re-enable background app refresh by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the General option. You can then scroll down again and choose Background App Refresh from this menu. Now you just need to select the Background App Refresh option at the top of the screen, and then you can choose whether or not you just want it to update your apps in the background on Wi-Fi, or if you would like to do it on Wi-Fi and cellular data. Note that if you choose the option with cellular data, then this can cause you to use a considerable amount of data depending on the number and types of apps you have on your phone. So after you make the selection, you can tap the back button at the top left of the screen, which is going to take you back to this menu, where you can choose whether or not you would like to allow individual apps to update their background data in the background. So for example, if I didn't want to let Facebook update data in the background, I could tap the button to the right of that, and then it would only refresh its app data when I have the app open. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.